Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel and welcome to another simple tutorial video here. And in this video I'm going to show you how you can install Anaconda and also Jupyter Notebook in your PC. So without any delay, let's start the video. First of all, go to your browser. Any browser will do, but I am using a Chrome here, and here type Anaconda download. As you can see, this is the website, and after typing it, after searching the Anaconda download on your PC, you can see their official website www.anaconda.com. To download it, just click the free download option here and it will bring you to their official website. And here you can see code in cloud. You can use it in cloud or you can download it, but we are going to download it for your local computer. And to download it, just click this option, download option here. Then it will start automatically downloading on your PC. You don't have to worry about your 34-bit or 64-bit. It will automatically download as far as your PC requirement. And after downloading it, just double click the .exe file to begin the installation process. As you can see, the setup is loading, so you have to wait for it. And now select the next option here. And you can see the license agreement and all, but just click the I agree one and just click just for me, leave all this as it is. And you can change the file destination option, and the space required is 5.7 GB. That means this is a heavy software. Now click next again and select install, leave all this as it is. And as you can see, the installation process is begun. This is a very big software, so installation process will take a few minutes. So you have to wait for it. After the installation is complete, we'll see the next steps. As you can see, the installation is completed. Now select the next here and select next again and select finish. And it will redirect you to their website saying that the installation is completed. Just close this one. And after that, go to your search option here. And here, search Anaconda. You can see the Anaconda Navigator option. Just click the Anaconda Navigator option to open the software. It's a heavy software, so it will take a few extra seconds to open it for the first time on your PC. As you can see, the initialization process is begun. The wait for the software to run. It will download some additional features on the software itself. And as you can see, this is the Anaconda Navigator software, and here are some pre-installed tools on the software. You can see data is spelled Anaconda Notebook, but the thing we need is the Jupyter Notebook, and as you can see, it's already been pre-installed on the Anaconda. So to open it, just click the launch option here, and as you can see, launching notebook here. The launching will take time because it's loading some packages, so it needs data. You have to connect your Wi-Fi or internet connection all the time. As you can see, the Jupyter Notebook is loading on your Chrome browser. You can use it on any other browsers, but Jupyter Notebook generally works with the browser, so Google Chrome is the best way. And this is the Jupyter Notebook, and here you can code the Python. Here you can code Python and run here. So this is the video, and I hope this video helped you installing the Jupyter Notebook and also the Anaconda. So if it really does help you, please consider subscribing to this channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.